good morning. It's 6 a.m. on a beautiful New England morning in Boston. These are the top stories. Mayor White's assistant, Kevin Maloney, has met with the Boston Redevelopment Authority over the continuing controversy on the Charlestown Heights project. Saugus, police have arrested contractor James McManus on $23 million graft and bribery charges in connection with the Mystic River extension. Hyannisport.
Mrs. Levine is day 5 post-cholecystectomy and doing well. She remains afebrile and her previous anorexia is gone. Draining well. An AP chest film done yesterday is clear. Her white count is 9.4. Her BUN is stabilized at 40.2. Good output of 1,600 cc's.
Blood cultures?
No growth, times 2.
Well, Harris can nail us on this one. Next case.
Yeah.
A long time ago.
Lab.
And is he good?
Full of biopsies.
Yeah.
He can really be interesting.
The heart will all trade you.
He gets so
do you know
tired.
That I sat up all night
helping like Jimmy with the tickets?
She was the smart thing. It's 32 now.
The great bit on
nice. You can't afford to get out.
Very nice.
We'll be on that chair. One thing, though, she...
Well, we have to have the AP in lateral and at least 10 units down on the floor before they can begin. It says here that type and cross match was done yesterday. Just standard workup procedure. What? Well, I don't know.
So it was a clear case of endocarditis. He had just...
They're ready when you are, Dr.
...modification bilaterally. No response to antibiotics.
Pottery. Okay.
Sponge.
Begin to tie off.
It's all politics. Today, for instance, Rudnick. He comes up to me and says, congratulations, I hear you're the new chief resident in surgery.
That's great.
He was testing me. Then he says that Harris told him that Mark Bellows was going to be the next chief resident.
Wonderful, Mark.
But here's the thing. He's waiting for me to say that I know all about it. But that wouldn't look right. And that would look as if I expected it. So I said I hadn't heard anything.
You've wanted it for 2 years.
But there's no point in saying that, is there? I said, I thought it'd be wonderful if it happened. And I said, I thought Chandler was doing an excellent job as chief resident, but I said it like there was a little room left for improvement.
Chandler's damn good.
Well, I really lined thick with old Rudnick. Told him I was following his hepatic research, cited a couple of references. He was impressed. Procedure went well, too.
Good.
All in all, it was a good day. Honey, I'm gonna take a shower. Could you grab me a beer before you start dinner?
Hey, Mark. Get your own beer.
Oh, honey, for Christ's sakes, come on.
I want to take a shower.
I was on call last night.
So was I.
I know, but I had 2 arrests, aortic aneurysm, and blew at 4 in the morning, had to be done stat. So I didn't get any sleep, and I'd really like to take a shower. If you don't mind.
I had a hard day, too.
You can get in a shower faster than any person alive.
Have a beer, you'll feel better.
Make me feel better. You goddamn doctors. Couldn't fall in love with a nurse. Dorothy on the 8th floor, yeah. She liked me. My own apartment. Hear about Lewis?
What about Lewis?
They passed him up as assistant professor. Guy's really paid his dues, too. Now they don't take him. Plus his son, he's waiting for a kidney transplant.
You start dinner?
What?
I said, did you start dinner?
Did you hear anything I said?
It's right in the refrigerator, Mark. Just heat it up. It's already cooked.
I was trying to tell you something about my day.
I had a hard day, too. Just go heat it up.
Now, why is it whenever we're about to have a fight, you always manage to be undressed?
Hey, what's the big deal? Just put the stew in a pan and heat it up. Now, why won't you help out?
Oh, is that the way you see it?
Well,
I think I make my concessions. You always take a shower first.
I don't.
You do, too, and I'm getting tired of it. Oh, now, honey, come on.
Don't call me honey.
All I'm trying to do is to tell you something about my day, something that happened.
Your days are always the same.
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
Just politics, that's all.